turn in. So all in all, a big night for Mitt Romney, and one you're going to see the president's team have to go back to the drawing board a little bit for the second debate.